How would you like the new intro I just whip up? Just get into the video. Eye of the Storm. Nope, they're not gonna grenade me. Where the hell is he? Oh boy. That's a desperate throw. Idiot. I gotta go back in. Oh man, that hurts. Oh shoot! I think the controls are a bit of messed up. Sensitivity, I might have to decrease that a bit. Reason. Alright, much better. Will you quit it? Damn! I was on this way. No, it didn't. Where did it go? Oh, ow. Ow. Anyone else? I see some gunshots. Well, oh, it's up there. I'm gonna die. I am soon gonna die. Rufus, where are you? Rufus? Ooh, ow. Where are you? Fly. Yes, get assassinated. Where did that other guy go? Okay, just go in. No. Hey, what happened? Oh, how did I miss this guy? Oh. Where are the convicts? Where is he? Hi. Now we can go in. Much better. Ah, damn. I'm not really spoil the secret of my new friendship with another gaming YouTuber just like me. What was that? Rufus, did you see that? Oh my.
Move! A room with a huge screen, your radio open. I'll guide you through it.
You can't even see me. Then, whoa! I didn't see you. Oh, yeah. here. Recharge. The phone is back online. Can you come in? Never mind. You still can't. Holy God. Why did you come after me? I switched the roof. God damn.
I think I found the room you were talking about. The big screen says system offline.
Yeah, it's just right there. Well, system offline.
First of all, we're going to have to set the antennas so they chase your signal. If your laser can transfer the signal frequencies or dictate them to you, you can calibrate the frequency mainframe.
I'm all
which
lost.
Is in the next room. Talk it out with Yelena. I'm kind of busy here.
Yelena, do you read? I need...
I'm already on it, Commander. Follow my markers. I'll give you the frequencies when we reach the mainframe.
That's more... Oh, like it. Oh, no, 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 no. Let my resolve recharge. God damn, how many boys are there out there?
I found that mainframe.
Good. Activate, and I'll transfer the subspace signal frequencies.
All right. All right. I'm in. Okay. And...
Now all you need to do is trigger the triangulation process from the control room.
What the?
Aw, come on!
What's wrong, Cal?
The power just went off again.
What the hell did you do down there?
Nothing. The power went off after I calibrated the mainframe.
The system hasn't been started in years. Probably just overloaded.
Oh, probably. Just overloaded.
Good.
God damn. What the? Something's amiss. Fly off. Fly off. Fly. 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 Oh, damn, they are so creepy up close. They're like, blah, 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 my face. Blah, 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 blah. And see, blah, 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 my face. Oh, that actually just scared me. Oh, now the power's back online. What's this? Oh, I didn't even... Boom. Recharge. Oh, shit, I'm not even ready. Stop it! I'll be coming for you in a second. Bam. We're just shooting berserkly. We're just shooting berserkly. We're just shooting berserkly. Oh, grenades. Thanks, I needed that. Four guys versus one, all died. Sayonara. He's in with a fight. Not one bit. What a waste. Die. Oh, I think I saw someone. Nice. Oh, you got a knee cramp? Oh my god, you just got a double knee cramp? Well, that went back. Whoa. Oops. Let's see if I can pick up any more ammo around here. Want that, or that, or that. I got a grenade. Flame torch. Oh my god. But now I can access the panel. Wow.
That did it! Good job, mate! Antennas are up and functional. Let's see about this artifact of yours.
Well, that's a panel work. Now let's look at this artifact of yours. Like, what the fight? Or punch? Or any sort of. Oh, there it is. Now, it says system online. It's now saying system online. It's now saying system online. Oh, look at the big magic button. Got it.
Can you see this reading over here? 10-1 says that's the toy for which you and your lady are looking.
Perfect. Thanks.
Let's not crack open the champagne yet. Still got a ways to go.
We?
You think I intend to slink back to my watering hole and miss out on the jolly times ahead?
Your call, but our deal was just for the
cow. As fun as it is to lose myself to inebriation while debating intergalactic politics of bygone eras with old convicts waiting in bars for their time to die.
I think I'd rather shoot at things with my old friend. Yelena!
Yes?
We've got coordinates and we're en route to the artifact. Prepare evac.
Landmine.
There's an old gas compound nearby, if we're lucky.
Say no more.
Transmit the coordinates for the mech compound.
I'll meet you outside.
Weak! Weak! There's the guy again. So why is it so quiet suddenly? Who win? Oh, eek! Anyone else? No? Guns! I got an idea, I got an idea, I got an idea! Bullseye. That should do it. This should be... He sees me? Fuck off. You should not be able to see me. I haven't yet to reload. Oh. Going for slow mo, guys. It's shotgun time. That guy just keeps stupidly knocking the door. He's like, I kick. Oh my gosh. That's one of the most funny I've ever seen. Now no more shotgun time. Open up. More sandstorm. Hey, speaking of sandstorm, should I play the music? I'm just gonna keep quiet throughout the game. Oh boy. Headshot, boys. Headshot. Owie, ow. Yeah, it's close. Man, that's the worst time to reload the gun. Alright. Man, grenade launcher in your face, bitch. Oh. I was gonna die there for a second. Alright. Alright, I get it. I know what you're gonna do now. Stop. Hammer time.
Good, now blast that generator!
What generator? Oh, this generator. I've been waiting to do this. Now, cool guys, don't look at explosions.
People don't give my genius the credit it so blatantly deserves.
Let's move.
Hoo-wee. That is very, very hard. I must admit it, it's very, very hard. And we have been doing so far so good, guys! We are not dying here! We have yet to die here! And no way I'm gonna die here on my birthday! No way I'm gonna die here on my off day! No way I'm gonna die here on my weekday! Easy. easy. Smack them. Looks like there's more from the rear. Yes. Headshot. Where are you going? Where are you going? They just ruined the fun. Ooh. Oh, thank you. I'll take it. Oh, dear.
Oh, shit! Little bastard secured themselves in the tin can.
Who the hell did they...
Get Coffee D and pour the hell up!
In your face, boom! In your face, boom! In your face, kaboom!
Let's procure ourselves a mech and ruin their day.
Yeah, let's procure a mech and ruin their day. We will rue the day you lowlifes will never get to see the end of this day. You ain't going anywhere. Oh, there, there's a headshot right there. Where did that guy go? Ow, what was that? Bye-bye. Let us activate a mech and ruin that day. Let us work so a mech and ruin the day, please.
I'm on secondary weapons. You got the main guns and navigation. Ah, oh, man, this carries me back. No time for elegant approaches. Blast the gate.
Five. Four. Boom. Oh, dear.
Oh.
No idea what?
You never told me.
What?
Whatever happened between you and...
No, not a distraction.
That sweet little number you met while we were stationed on Theta. The one with the green eyes.
The one with the green eyes?
Yeah, and the laugh.
The laugh?
Yeah. And when she laughed, it was like two people laughing at the same time.
There's an army of Vulturites putting a lot of effort into ending our lives right now. You want to talk about a girl? Are you on Theta?
What do you want to talk about?
Nothing.
Was it Rachel?
Rufus.
Remember our friend, the one with the... Well, you know.
With the what?
You know, the spectacular... Remember, and we were all out one night. We snuck on the base, and I was trying to show off, and I ended up blowing one of our comm satellites up in orbit, remember? And the whole night sky, it was like a freaking oil painting all of a sudden. You remember? Was it Megan? Was there a Megan? Cal?
I don't know her name. Never did.
Damn, I'm gonna die.
She never told me her name.
You're kidding me!
Am not.
You were with her for what? Like a month? A year?
Something like that.
And you never learned her name.
That's right.
Yes, it's don't learn people's name. You're gonna regret it one day.
Whatever crossed my mind, the answer's all of
us. That's kinda messed up.
That was kind of our
thing. That's my experience, guys. That's my experience. Learn somebody's name, you're gonna regret it the whole day. Like, remembering that guy or girl's name? I'm gonna regret that person by knowing him forever.
Hey, how you been?
That's right.
You thought about it. But say I
thought about it. Then you said that you was all right. Let's go grab some nachos. What do you mean? What?
Okay. And after that?
Then you eat the nachos. Some drinks. Go back to our place. Meet a parent. Get down.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Dude, so.
You are too noisy. It should be hitting him. I'm gonna die. Come on. The final enemy has been slain. And look at my... Look at my health. Guys, would you just look at my health. I'm so about to die. Ooh. No re-entry, boys. Oh wait, what? We gotta go all the way there? We're not gonna go down foot, are we? Damn.
I'll drive, you handle the gun.
Holy big gap.
Don't worry, I know a shortcut.
Rufus?
Ha ha ha! Woohoo!
This is not easy, guys. This is ain't that easy at one bit. Destroy. Nah, fuck it. Well, just randomly hold the spam button. Nothing better to do. I just hold the firing button. Anyway, look, it's an unlimited ammo. When there's no ammo there! What logic is this? What kind of a logic? Just fall, building. We know you don't want to fall. Oh, look, they're running away. Get my ass back here. Look at the tower. Boom! I'm just spamming the button now. Not doing any shit. Oh, I get the low life part cause they're on ground, isn't it? Haha. Oh, haha. Oh, would you look at that?
Looks like it's the end of the line.
Oh, damn. Boom! Woohoo! This. Guys, it's gonna be the end of the video! Yay! Huh?
You are too late, Gal Warden. You! I've been dying to have a word with you! The artifact you seek is now in Voltorite hands. As we converse, it is being transported to Voltoron.
Whoa. Who is listening right now? We are scared. No, you wouldn't do that. You know, why are we standing here?
You're going to teleport me to the native, and you're going to get me one of those H7 moons. I'm going to settle down there and get a dog, start a family or something, and then you're all going to leave me the hell alone.
Well, that was harsh. See, guys, absolutely no retries. Thumbs up. And I will see you all next the video. Bye. I will see you in the next video.